So I'm joined here today by James Stopford from the Not Forgotten charity. James, I know you're going to be organising some special variety shows, and you're going to tell us all about them because they've got some really special guests appearing, haven't they?
Mark, yes. Good morning. So the Not Forgotten have put on a variety show called The Best Seat in the House, which goes out on YouTube twice a week because it's the COVID-19 has stopped us delivering our normal program of concerts in care homes. So we're very pleased that we're being supported by the likes of today, Sir Cliff Richard, Russell Watson, Brian Donnelly, and others. We hope the Osmonds will appear soon, and with your help, I'm sure we're going to even get Shania Twain.
Yeah, exactly. And these are going to be broadcasted out to military care homes, but also other establishments as well.
Yes, the Not Forgotten was established 100 years ago to provide activities for servicemen who were damaged, both serving and injured.
For 100 years, we've been doing activities and entertainment, focused initially on music and events which bring people together. But latterly, we do challenge events for the younger people. And so a very big part of what we do is providing concerts in care homes across the United Kingdom. And there's a stop. So to compensate for that, we've produced this show, which goes out on YouTube twice a week for military care homes, but actually it's for any care home. It's for anyone actually living isolated at the moment. Anyone can tune in. There's an hour long. They are an hour long each. They're good fun. They're multi-generational. There's a bit of singing. There's a bit of comedy. There's a bit of banter. And it's just something light in these dark times.
Yeah. Was it easy to get Cliff Richard to join in? Because we're getting a lot of celebrities joining in the kind of the activities that people are enjoying while they're self-isolating at home.
The truthful answer is I have no idea how difficult it is. But Sir Cliff
is such a philanthropic individual. But I have no doubt that when he heard of what we were doing, was approached, that he leapt at the opportunity to just lift the spirit. So I don't think it was difficult. We don't seem to be having a problem getting amateur artists, those who support us generally, and the celebrities to come and help bring a bit of fun. And my God, isn't it nice that we've got so many people doing such wonderful things for our neighbours. This sort of spirit of community and fellowship has really come to the fore now.
What else have we got lined up? What else can we look forward to in the future?
Well, I very much hope the Osmonds have said that they will support us.
Russell Watson is going to come in. And then we also hope the likes of Peter Andre might join us. And Peter Andre has been a great supporter of the Not Forgotten for many years. Margaret Keane, she's the most talented and wonderful Northern Irish opera singer, will also come on with a slightly more contemporary style. We're very blessed that these people are doing what they're doing, and it's a real privilege for us to be able to do it.